your first time here, then welcome. Y'all, it has been a minute since I have made a video. It's been a minute since I've done a blog post, but just because I was away doesn't mean that I wasn't up to my usual beauty tricks of testing out products for you guys and bringing you the best and the worst of what's out there. So a couple of months ago, let me reach into this box behind me. I placed an order with e.l.f. and I ordered a whole bunch of skincare stuff and I've been testing it out. So today you're going to see me demoing the stuff and then me now telling you what I think of everything. So without further ado, here we go. So first up, we have the e.l.f. Hydrating Gel Mist. And this is a gel to liquid mist that plumps and hydrates. And as you can see in the video, it's exactly what you think it is. Kind of gel-like, but it's not weird to spray on your face. I thought it was just going to like spray like this big old loogie of product, but it doesn't. It's very, very thin and liquidy. So when you think gel, don't think of it being as too thick. So it locks in moisture, preps the skin for makeup application, and the texture transforms from a gel to a mist for a refreshing feel that plumps and hydrates the skin. I really like this. I didn't think that it was some sort of miracle product. For that, I don't think I would purchase it again. Next up, we have the Massaging Overnight Recovery Cream. And what makes this different is it's antioxidant enriched. It helps protect against all those environmental things. And it's formulated without alcohol and parabens and all that stuff. So this has vitamin C, pomegranate extract, argan oil, and carrot seed oil. So what's really cool about this is that you twist the applicator and then the cream comes out in the middle and then you rub it all over your face. This was super cooling. It felt really, really nice. The cream isn't too thick. So while I want something a little bit more hydrating at night, in the summer months when I was testing this, it was absolutely perfect. The next product that I tested out is the Water Droplet Balm. So I wanted to test this to see if it was similar to another one that is a lot more expensive, like $46. So this essentially is a hydrating balm to water moisturizer. So it's lightweight. You can just use it morning or night. And the texture of this, it looks exactly like butter. And it kind of feels like butter as well. It melts fairly quickly into the skin and it does keep skin hydrated, but I don't think I would repurchase it. I think there are other things that I like better than this product. But if I haven't stated this already, all the products kind of had that citrus smell to them from the lemon. I do have dry skin, and I forgot to mention that earlier. I have dry skin and none of them broke me out. I am a mask loving fool, so the next couple of products are gonna be masky things, and we're gonna start off with the Hydrogel Under Eye Mask. So this is what they look like. You can see that it says that it's actual size. These are very, very thin and very, very clear. So you're gonna get, comes in a pack like this. And then inside you have the mask, which it is a three-piece part. You have like the white, you peel that off, you have the very, very thin mask underneath that goes underneath the eyes. And it is so cooling, it's really refreshing. I liked it. I would get it again, except I make my own mask and I have a ton of them. But this is really, really thin. So some people that don't like the thicker under eye masks, you might like this. So absolutely worth a shot. You get three of them and you only use it once and then you discard it. The Beauty Shield Mist. So what's different about this is that it's a fine facial mist and it has antioxidants, licorice extract, vitamin E, and you're supposed to spray it throughout the day to like protect yourself against all those environmental factors. I live in Atlanta in the city, which I'm sure you can hear sometimes outside the window. There's actually a guy right over there doing painting, so that's kind of awkward. I know he's probably like, what is she talking about? But anyway, so it has a good, nice little mist to it, and I didn't notice any difference whatsoever. So I would not repurchase this again, but I'm going to keep using it. The last thing I got was another dupe or not, and this is the Beauty Shield Recharging Magnetic Mask Kit. And I know you've heard about these before because Glam Glow has one that's like $70 or something. So essentially you get this combative mask that's formulated with magnetic properties, key antioxidants, carrot seed oil, sunflower seed oil, vitamin C and E, argan oil. This is supposed to replenish your skin and protect it against those everyday environmental aggressors. It's supposed to lift away surface impurities and minimize the appearance of pores. What you're going to do is you have the mask and it's kind of like a clay mask and it has the consistency of, I would say, like cake batter. So this is what it looks like. and you take, you see it's thick, so you take the tool and you're going to use that to apply it. That was really, really messy, and this stuff gets everywhere. So you leave it on for like 5 to 10 minutes, and then you put on a little sleeve that goes onto it, and then you use it to remove. And I'll be honest, I kind of, the mask did get warm every time I used it. My face didn't feel any better or worse. I just thought it was kind of gimmicky. So overall, I would say that the products were fun to play with and kind of gimmicky, but nothing that I took to be like a holy grail. I've got to have this. It's going to replace this product in my current beauty care routine. So I think that's it for this review. I do have a lot of other skincare products and masks and things over at my blog, elsies.net, which is always linked down in the down bar below. So thank you guys so much for coming back and spending a little bit of your time with me. Let me know in the comments below what other videos you would be interested in seeing. And as always, have a great day. Be safe, behave, and be well. Love, Elle. Bye.